star. My name in lights and a stretch limousine, a house in Beverly Hills, you know what I mean. I'm gonna be a great big movie star. You are talking out your ass, son. You can't appeal to anyone. You sit around in your grubby little pants with your packet of biscuits and a pen in your hand. That's when your hand isn't down your grubby little pants. You see, nobody can stop me. My name is going down in history. You write all your letters to MGM on your exercise book with your bookie's pen. No one in Hollywood will be receiving them. Why have nobody been receiving them? Has someone been diverting them? Yes, it was me. I broke into your flat and nipped all your letters from your Scooby-Doo bag and then buried them under a pile of farmyard shine.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
You're so welcome.